Hello from the Bureau with your weekly weather app for Sunday, the 26th of October. We've seen another thunderstorm outbreak building over the past few days, bringing severe storms to much of South Australia on Saturday, now pushing into the country's southeast. Through the remainder of Sunday, storms will bring the risk of large hail, damaging winds and locally heavy falls to much of southeast Queensland, southern New South Wales and Victoria. We'll see very hot conditions in the north today, with temperatures 5 to 10 degrees above the October average through Queensland, northern New South Wales and parts of the Northern Territory. In Western Australia, more settled conditions are forecast to round out the weekend. On Monday, thunderstorms ease in the southeast, but continue further north as a low-pressure trough moves through Queensland. A burst of colder air will sweep up across the south, with temperatures in the high teens to low 20s and low-level snow for Tasmania. Tuesday will bring rain areas and storms to eastern Queensland and northeast New South Wales, with the risk of heavier falls about some of Queensland's central and southeast districts. Below average temperatures across central parts of the continent, with conditions finally cooling off somewhat in Queensland. But along the west coast, a new burst of heat will start to develop. Warm weather will move across inland Western Australia on Wednesday, followed by a few showers in the south. Thunderstorms will continue along the east coast and in the northern tropics, but these should be less frequent than previous days and with a reduced risk of severe storm hazards. Thursday will be a broadly settled day across much of the country, with a few storms about the north and east coasts, but conditions warming across the country. Friday and into next weekend, we'll see warm weather in the east with a few coastal showers and thunderstorms, while in the west, conditions remain broadly settled. That's it for this week. We'll see you next time.